A bodyboarder has relived the heart-stopping moment he was confronted by a shark on the Mornington Peninsula. Roger Ezik came face-to-face with the predator, but managed to record the encounter on camera. Dougal Beattie met him.
At Beyond the Break, a lone bodyboarder is suddenly confronted by a grey shadow from beneath. A moment of panic as a 1.8-metre shark approached Roger Ezik on an angle, coming within centimetres of the terrified boarder.
My only reaction was to turn around away from it and give it my fins.
Roger was on an inflatable surf mat and managed to paddle away, raising the alarm to his mate nearby. It was 11:30 on Sunday morning at Gunnamatta and the pair had been enjoying the waves during a three-hour session. The encounter happened about 200 metres from the shore, with the entire incident captured on camera.
I literally just press record, put my helmet on and looked to my right, I'm pretty sure, and yeah, saw a shark heading straight towards my side.
Surfers were out today enjoying the swell, only too aware they're always in the predator's territory.
It's good to know that I'm now on the sand.
Experts believe it could have been a docile broad-nosed seven-gill shark, and the animal may have mistaken Roger for a seal.
He's just coming up to have a closer look. They'll circle for a little while, and then they might come a bit closer to have a little bit of a bump.
Despite the close shave, Roger says it won't deter him from getting back in the water, and he'll return to the same spot on the weekend.
Sharks always on my mind, definitely. I probably won't go out as far.
Dougal Beattie, Nine News.